Conferences in Geneva seeking a solution for Indochina and Korea now in the seventh week reach a stalemate while the fighting in Indochina mounts steadily. The government of Foreign Minister Georges Bidault totters as a result. Britain's Anthony Eden seeks conciliation between the two major forces, the United States, represented by Walter Beadle Smith on the one hand, and the Red Bloc of Asiatic satellites on the other. They have successfully blocked attempts under the guidance of Foreign Minister Molotov and Andrei Gromyko to secure a ceasefire in Indochina and a permanent peace for Korea. With the military situation in Indochina deteriorating, military representatives from New Zealand, Australia, Britain, and France meet with Admiral Carney, chairman of the United States Joint Chiefs of Staff in Washington, to consider possible group action in Southeast Asia. While their talks have been announced as purely exploratory, they are expected to blueprint countermeasures for the defense of the world's most critical area.